Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this? Choose your option. Let me explain. This program is to test the concept of variable scope in JavaScript. When a variable is declared outside a function, it becomes global. And when it is declared inside a function, it becomes local. Here, where a equal to 10 is declared outside the function. And so it is having global scope. So even in line number 10, a is going to have the value as 10. And the variable declared inside the function is having local scope. And so inside this function, the value is going to be 20. The execution starts from top. When it comes to line number 8, as the function is called, the execution goes to line number 4. There the value of a is going to be 20. And so in the next line, a will be printed as 20. Then the execution comes out of the function and comes to line number 10. In line number 10, a is going to have the value from global scope, which is going to be 10. And so 10 will be printed. So the right option is option A. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. Okay, another question to you. What will happen if I am not redeclaring A in line number 4? Now option B will be correct. That is because when we are not redeclaring, this A is going to be the same A which is in the global scope. And so in line number 4, we are actually changing the value of A in the global scope. So when it comes to line number 10, it will be having the new value, 20. So it is going to print 20 and 20. That is option B. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.